Alrighty, hello, welcome back. We are in the 29-30 season. We get our lines here to start off. Pretty happy with our lineup. Get this out of the way. Let's see if my goalies made any changes. Come on. Wow, Edler jumped to 83. Safronov is 81. This is the one I'm really high on. He had all A's, so he should be a pretty good goalie. Alright, let's go ahead, sim through the season. Oh my god, we're not even making the playoffs. We're 8-10. What is going on? The only thing I can think of doing at this point. Looks like we're gonna have to redo our coaching staff. I'm so motherfucking tired all the time. Ben Harper, no thank you. I am so motherfucking tired all the time. Yeah. If we would have literally won like three more games. Yeah. Three more games we would have been. Actually, before I do that, might as well make the end of the season a little easier. Red Bull. I have two daggles. Is he still being scouted? Really? Clapperton. Oh, wait a minute. Did you say the first overall is a gem? I don't need anyone on the left side. Left side is good. Thank you. Up to an 80. Nice. Let's do that again. At least I know what I'm doing this time. That are about to expire. efficiency. Some good coaches. There's an A goalie coach. I wonder if I can do it. It's all the coaches. Let's hope they all sign. I'm hoping my goalie that I got, I'm hoping he gets a really big jump at the end of the season, seeing how his number one, he's already 83 overall, and number two, he's an elite high. Hoping he's at least 88, 89. At the start of next season, that'd be pretty cool. I haven't had a goalie get above the 90s in I don't know how long. The only goalies I've ever seen in this, actually I think this whole year, the only goalies that have been in the 90s is like Vasilevsky, Sorin, who else? Hellebuck. Seen other goalies go up as 89, but I haven't seen any 90. All right, there's one, there's two, there's three, there's four, there's five, there's six, there's seven. A 62. I didn't even look at the rest of them, so there's probably, 66 right there. W. 870. Alright, let's get to the next season and see how our new coaching staff does with our team. So until then, see you later, and thanks for watching.